the heck? Interesting. Oh, someone's being sick in the head today, huh? Yes, my back hurts, so I decided to lean backwards. Always. Not always. Well, yeah, actually, it always does. Just a little bit. I don't know. I guess it's bothering me a lot more today. All right. How do I not be the dog anymore? I'm trying not to be the dog, but it's not working out too well. Okay, switch characters, run. It's not working. Okay, I will be here. Yeah, I don't know how to not be the dog anymore. Guess we'll have to go to the main screen and go back, because it's only way I out it's the only way I know how not to be the dog. At least I know how to not take the dog with me anymore. Unless it calls for it. Because I had no idea. There we go. explains. Great. Yeah, I have no idea. Well, my game just froze on me. I don't know why, but it froze. Okay, so now we're in the loading part again, where it's going to take forever to load. Oh, I was wrong. Okay, we'll continue. Now it might take a little bit. So I'm swiping off notifications. Go back. Don't do that. Oh, man. Still, there we go. Okay. Once again on the dog. That's okay. Now hopefully if I go outside again, it's not gonna freeze on me, because I was out there before and it didn't. I gotta find how to turn back into the human in here, because yeah, it doesn't tell you that. Okay, it didn't freeze. Last time when I hit the freaking door, it just, okay. Alright, we're getting somewhere now. Okay, so we got... thank you. cool. Really? Come on, man. I don't know why the heck it's doing that. I don't know why it wants to freeze up on me. Oh! Okay, this part doesn't take too long. There we go. Yeah. All right, so now we're loading again, waiting for the continue button to pop up. So far in the game, we're trying to help this boy find his father. His father went out on some special job and never returned home. It's been 3 weeks and we don't know what the hell is going on. We found things about gun oils in the apartment that his son found a box that was pretty well hidden. So right now we're just, for some reason I used the dog, I don't know why, but I did. And now we're doing this. The heck is this leading me to? Okay. Good job, dog. All right. All right, so nothing in there. Okay, so of course. I'll see nothing really in this room. Come on now. Oh, okay, Karen. Hey, what's going on, Jarhead? Sorry, man, just seen it. I was really getting into the game here, trying to solve a mystery and clues and everything else. How you doing, man? So what did you make for Riley, Karen? Anything good? Okay, so it's all this supposed to be a scary game? I don't think it is, no. Yeah, I don't think this is supposed to be scary. It's like a mystery. It's like Sherlock Holmes. So it's more of like a mystery solving kind of game. Makes you think a lot. Okay, yeah, I don't see anything going here. Didn't use this, so. Let's see. Yeah, I just started this game today. I finished that Lego game I was playing, so I figured either start this or another Lego game, and I'm like, yeah, all right, we'll do this instead of a Lego game. All right, yeah, I don't see anything in here for what the hell? Oh, okay. So how's everything going with you, man? How's the kids, Jarhead? How they doing?
Brave Toby, best known British Empire. Brave Toby, best known British Empire. Brave Toby, best known British Empire.
Alright, so there's also something in here. Just don't know what. The heck? I thought that was some on the wall there, but hey, I found something. But it wasn't. Yeah, it was not.
Great.
Okay, so I found that. What you call it there, but didn't really do anything. Guess what we'll do is we'll go back up the steps now. as the kid.
This order also includes all weapons.
Well, sure and hell didn't help anything. Yeah, it didn't help. The heck? Alright, let's see. Anything in here? Any kind of thing or surprises? No, nothing. Guess we'll be going back to our, thing here. Oh man. Oh, starting to get a little tired. Alright, the game is loading again. So far, I like the storyline for this, though. I ain't gonna lie. It's pretty good. I know it's gonna be one of those long games that take a while, because we're almost 3 hours into this and still like in the very, very beginning. So it's gonna be a long, long game. Well, depending on how long the story mode is, the campaign for it. There it is. All right. Oh no. Okay, so it's
well, sweet slumber on my pillow. Well, sweet slumber.
That is funny.
On my pillow.
Alright, let's see what we have here. Wait, let's see if anything new here popped up. The old jack we use, well, it's kind of self nickname that the British used the first. Okay, so no. So, missing nothing. Nope. Oh, there's that other thing added, but it did not go with anything. with anything. So now we have to find out. Alright, let's see here. Okay. What the heck? Okay, alright, okay, so just checking my friends and everything here. I'm probably going to be ending my stream in a few minutes, everybody. Because I will be having my kids coming here soon. And then, you know, the whole feeding them and all the fun stuff about being a parent. And I'm just, honestly, I'm not feeling too good right now. I'm just not feeling right for some reason, so that's another reason.
Well, sweet slumber on my
pillow. Yeah, they're only I want our place to not be burnt down. I mean, no, they watch me and all that kind of stuff, so. They need to be, more, what you call it, though. They really, really do. Because I'm not always gonna be around, you know? The dude's in a freaking barrel! What the hell? That's crazy. Think it's funny. Huh. Oh, what the hell is up with that? Nope. Mm-mm. I mean, that's not creepy at all. That is weird. She's been cooking since she was 11. Well, that's good. I mean, it's a good thing to know. I mean, eventually, if you move out on your own, you might get hungry, you know? There's a good chance. You know, I don't know. My kids just, like, they just don't seem interested, I guess you can say. I don't know, but like I said, I'm not always going to be around, and I'm not going to, if they ever get their own place, I'm not. Yeah, I'm not always going to be around. And when they get older and they get their own place, I don't want them calling me, "Hey, Dad, I'm hungry for lunch." Okay, you got your own place. Make something. I don't know how. Well, you should have learned. I mean, they knew how to do certain things, but they will live off TV dinners or fast food. Yep, unfortunately. Me, I can cook anything, so I'll be fine. I can make turkey, chicken, baked ZD. I haven't made lasagna in a while. It's been a long time since I made lasagna. I can make homemade meatballs, homemade hamburgers. I can everything. I can cook everything. I think this is an autosave on it, so it should automatically save. I've been wanting lasagna, but it takes too long to prep. I know. Holy gosh, man. You gotta cook the noodles. Then you have to also brown the ground beef. And then, yeah. It takes a while. And then you have to freaking put it all together nice and slowly. The right amount of. You have to put the right amount of sauce, the right amount of burger on each layer. Then you have to layer the right amount of cheese. The right even amount of beef and cheese. And yes, too much time. Yes, it is. I haven't made lasagna in many years. I haven't made stuffed shells in a while too. It's been a while since I made stuffed shells also, but. Stuffed shells are not for everybody. Some people don't like it because of what's in it. So, and honestly, I don't even remember what goes in stuffed shells. It's been that long. Oh. Let me see something here. Yeah, I'm pretty much done playing. I'm just trying to find somebody to help and raid. Because some people do not have luck. Let's see. Yeah, everybody does use different stuff. My dad used different stuff. My mom made it, and she also used different stuff. But I ain't gonna lie, my dad's was better. My dad's was better. Well, you gotta remember, my dad was a chef or whatever for all those years, so he learned a trick or two to make things a lot better than usual, so. I don't know who I want to raid. Who do I want to help? I don't know. Let's see here. We got Ghost, we got Jarhead, got Blood, got Peanut, and got Candy. I think he went off. No, he didn't. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't know, but I didn't know what your dad did after he was in the army. Yeah, I didn't know that. Your dad and my dad are very similar. They both served, and they both turned out to be cooks and all that stuff. That's crazy. We have so much in common, Karen. Like I said, we should just get married already, seriously. Everyone's assuming things and saying things. Why don't just get married already? Yeah, I don't know who the heck I'm gonna help. Right, Karen, who do you think? Pick a person. I got ghosts, Jarhead, Blood, Peanut, and Candy. Those are the people I got on right now. Pick who I charade. Or just say screw it and just go offline. Oh man. Let's see here. You know what? I'll probably. All right, yeah, I think I'm gonna go with Ghost. Think we're gonna go raiding on Ghost here. There he is. All right, everybody. Well, I am gonna be ending my stream here. I am not feeling too great. I'm not feeling my normal self. I don't know, but anyway, I do appreciate everyone being here and watching. I hope you all enjoyed. I know I did. And I will see what today is Thursday. Yes, so I will see everybody in tomorrow's stream. Goodbye, everybody. Once this thing takes forever to, you know, go through. There we go.